For that first half, I mean, it seemed like it was live by the three, die by the three. You guys didn't really get a lot of penetration.
Yeah, we're very young. I think we probably were a little slight in the beginning there, and we have a hard time with their height in there. I mean, they're definitely they're a lot taller than us, the height. Their post players are a little bit strong, and we just try to hit all threes.
What did you tell them in the halftime? Did you guys really see the guy go at the paint?
I told him, I said, look, you only have two teams that made it to the championship. Just go out there, have a blast, have fun, and just try to make a comeback here. And every time we tried to kind of cut it down, the other team just kind of moved away.
So their height bothered you guys?
Yeah, we didn't have an answer to their height.
They were big inside, but you were probably, you only made two two-point baskets in that game.
Yeah, I know.
Is that the right
thing? No. Sometimes they get into that routine where they want to hit nothing but threes.
Right.
And sometimes, with the younger group, you got to try to get them back in, but it's a little tough.
They were bombing away.
Yeah, they were bombing away.
29 turnovers.
Yeah.
Is that attributable to
probably some of the youth, because we play a lot before freshmen an awful lot. Probably a combination of the nerves and the
youth.
Yeah, I would say the nerves kind of got to us early. We ended up down by six, I think, early in the game, and it was just like, I felt like we were kind of losing our composure, and we got frustrated, and I'm like, it's early in the game, so.
Up to seven in the fourth.
Right.
What happened there?
But then they ended up with a breakaway. They hit a big shot there.
That's how basketball goes, right?
Right.
Coach, what are you trying to do defensively? What do you think you guys go to take them away?
What could we have done defensively? I think our last few games they scored quite a few points there. I thought we did a pretty decent job there. Offensively, we couldn't really get anything going, get into any rhythm. We didn't really attack the basket. I think it's just because of their height. And then I had like little Deshae attack the basket. It's just like, why? We played a lot of games, and I did that for a reason.
Were you expecting to get this?
Yeah, absolutely. I sat up there last year, and I brought some of the players here, and I looked and I said, we're going to be there next year. And, early in the year, we kind of had that up and down, I said, but the last 7-8 games, they really started coming together, things were going in it, except for tonight.
21-11,
not so bad. No, it's not. Okay, thank you, sir.